to my sister. Must be threatening people. What the heck?
What?
You want to be threatening people?
I don't threaten anyone.
You threatened Burnslaw. I just got it on the Xbox. He told me.
He was threatening me, actually.
You were threatening him, and you know it. Yeah, you were. He told me.
He was threatening to hack us.
Threatening to hack us? He's like 8 years old. He doesn't know how to do that. And you're calling him, you're threatening him, calling him punk A mother effer and stuff.
What?
I didn't.
She's cussing at people.
No, I wasn't.
And that guy told me.
You're off the computer.
I wasn't.
You're off of it. You are off for a week.
Give me proof then. Give me proof that you didn't.
How does he have proof I did it?
Joey, if he's 8, he wouldn't lie about that.
He said he was in like 6th grade and I knew that wasn't true. But still, I didn't.
Why would you do that?
I didn't. I didn't.
On the Xbox, and that little kid told me.
No, I'm not playing with you. I do because Jolene doesn't cuss.
He's 8 years old, and she does actually. And he actually just told me that you were threatening him.
I don't give a fuck. I'll go threaten him too.
Shut up.
No.
Really, you're so annoying. Why don't you go with an Antonio and get drunk or something? Like you usually do. Yeah, sure you don't. Actually, no, I don't want you in my room.
That hurt.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, whatever, Grandma. I don't give a fuck.
Tell me the truth.
I swear to God I didn't.
Then why would he say that?
I don't know, because he was also being a jerk.
Are you telling the truth? Did she actually do that? Burn slow.
Yeah.
Did she actually threaten you?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. If
you would also said
she would call Microsoft. What did she say? Wait, hold on. Say what she called you, but don't say the bad words.
I can talk to her right now. My mom and dad are in the other room and not be yelled at.
Okay. Well, he's not going to say it because his parents are in the other room.
Well, but he's got to say it or she's got, you know, he has to say it or she's not grounded. I mean, we have to hear this. Papa's right there asking.
His parents are in the other room and he's going to get yelled at.
Well,
yeah, send a message then, alright? Cody, did you hear me?
Yeah.